Well, if I had a Mexican hat, I wouldn't put it on. I'd jump right in from its broad brim and skim down the San Juan. And if somebody made for me a good old gooseneck pie, well, I'd rather float on down his throat in a riverboat, says I. Oh, 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 muddy river, oh, on your way down to the sea. I'll take your rapids and your roar like they ain't never been took before, and come a-running back for more, 'cause you don't worry me. There is a stretch at Paiute Farms that sort of makes me doubt ya. Your throat will parch from this death march and take the starch from out ya. Then the San Juan flows right on to meet its blood relation. And if your ear is tuned, I fear you'll hear this conversation. Oh, 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 muddy river, I'm the mighty Colorado that I am. You mud with me, I'll mud with thee. We'll take our flood down to the sea. I'll meet you there for a big party. We'll bust out Boulder Dam. Then Lee, he built a ferry there, and Brigham Young did boss it. He spent his life to pay the price for all his wives to cross it. The little Colorado has a habit quite peculiar. She'll turn her hue to a turquoise blue. My gosh, I hardly knew ya. We'll cuddle up in the granite gorge, and onto lava we will roar. Just crash along with me. Mules were carted at Phantom Ranch, but the deer are really living. Just have a seat and the buck will eat all the buckwheat cakes you'll give him. At Toro Weep I went to sleep, a dreaming of an actress. In great despair I woke up there, the air gone from my mattress. Oh, 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 Betty River, oh, oh, on your way down to the sea. I'll take your rapids and your roar like I ain't never been took before, and then I'll come back on for more, 'cause you don't worry me. At Lava Falls, the roar appalls, and no words can define it. We stood on shore for a week or more and swore that we would line it. No guts, I heard a boatman say, as down the tongue he rode it. He pulled ashore with a broken oar some 40 miles below it. Oh, 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 danger river, wheeling, seething, churning to the sea. Your rapids took me and your roar like I ain't never been took before. I'm not so sure I want some more. A Christian you've made me.
Antler of the prehistoric neophyte in the ramifications of that are quite extraordinary.
Is it the Brontosaurian
era? Age of the prehistoric neo-political overtones.
This is Redwall Cavern, and you can talk really softly. It's neat. It's huge, huge cavern. Pretty awesome place. Look, here's the end of it right here. all the way down there. And all these like little footprint looking things, which I think is just moisture from the ceiling. But there's all these little tracks as well. Neat place.
You get this big bulky life jacket, which is
this is really a sight. It is.
Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Rachel.
Thank you very much, Rachel. Have a nice day. Talking to myself like I'm talking.